So we're concerned still about the prospects of repealing something that is so important to Pennsylvanians. 1.1 million Pennsylvanians, 10% of the state that didn't have insurance has insurance today because of the ACA, and that's in jeopardy. We have hospitals in rural areas and suburban areas that would have closed had it not been for the ACA because of the level of uncompensated care that they had to provide that was bankrupting them. Today they're solvent. They're serving their communities, they're providing jobs and health care in those areas. Those would be in jeopardy as well. This is an important issue for our Commonwealth and for the country. We want to shed light on what the ACA is doing for us now, and we want to take a look at ways that we might be able to improve it, because we do know that there are some problems. But that doesn't mean a wholesale repeal of the bill makes sense. It means going in, looking at the problems, and fixing them. So we'll be talking about that today with the Departments of Insurance, the Department of the Human Services, and the Department of Health, as well as hearing from community providers here that are benefiting from this and using those benefits to help our region provide health care to those who otherwise would not be able to have it.